Hi, Ellie. How's breakfast? Yeah, really good. Good. Oh, good. This could be a balloon drop later. So we ate breakfast. We're sitting out on the deck. None of the internet stuff works. We can't get the app to work to see what's going on. We were going to go to an art thing. Ellie has changed her mind and decided not to go to it. I think we shamed her a little bit.
Yeah, you shamed me. My school occupation is for children, guys.
That's not what we said.
No, that's what you said.
Oh,
that's
it looked like it said. was a young child family activity. You're stressing Grammy out. She thinks you're going to roll off into the ocean even though we're not in the ocean.
That would be kind of funny.
No, it wouldn't all right.
If I was like in a cartoon.
No, we're not in a cartoon. You're not like. This is real life.
That would be.
No.
Okay.
It wouldn't be.
No one agrees.
No, we sure don't.
Huh? If I was in a cartoon.
Hope's poor.
I'm saying, if you dramatically. Pretty good. Ding.
And scene.
We're back at the Schooner Bar for trivia.
Somebody's sleepy.
Pretty big prizes for you. Yes, you know. Yes. So you know the prize number. Okay. Now number one. What year did William Shakespeare die? Kaput. Yes.
Kaput.
Nobody? 1616.
Oh, I was 8 years off.
Yes, yes.
Did a little better than yesterday. We got 8. Thanks, Ellie, for pulling that.
Won't be pros by the end of
it. Yeah. I'm doing a little Starbucks refresher break. Got mom an iced tea.
Oh, yes.
So it's Friday, guys.
So Ellie and I are back in the room, and this is the bed sitch. So we have bunk beds. I'm sleeping on the bottom here. Ellie, Parrish, Mom. We have this little tiny love seat. We have our giant suitcases, and this is the tiniest room I think I've ever stayed in, ever. And this is supposed to be a family room, which is all well and good, but I think our first cruise experience on Disney really spoiled us because we had so much more room. It was Parrish, Ellie, and I in our stateroom together, and my parents had, this was many years ago before Dad died, our parents had a stateroom, and it was so much bigger than this, and I think the staterooms that we're going to stay in December on a Disney cruise will be bigger. So we were I knew it would be smaller. I was just very caught off guard. I did not know we'd have the twin bunk bed situation. We thought we had like a fold-out couch, which we don't, but anyway. So Ellie and I are back in the room for a minute. Mom and Parrish stayed up on deck 5, where we got some Starbucks, and I'm probably gonna head back up there. Ellie's probably gonna just chill in the room for a little bit. We're going back to the Windjammer for lunch. It's about 1:30. Yeah, 1:31 on the dot. So we ate. Ellie and I are going back to the room to get swimsuits. I'm stuffed. We're going to go get swimsuits on and go up to the pool, back up to the pool, which is right next to Windjammer.
What does this do? I was looking at it.
Causing shenanigans.
Here, we'll be monologuing.
Okay.
Well, it's like, okay, now it's 2 levels. I just want to get in.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to go do this. We got our towels.
We're heading to trivia. Waiting for Grammy and Mom.
Sorry. I'll read it to you.
We spent some time at the pool. My hair is definitely still pool hair. And Ellie's going to read us a little something.
In Napoleon's time, gallant cavalry officers would open champagne by cracking off the neck of the bottle with a blow from their sabers. The decorative sword knot that adorns the saber was to hold their weapon at the wrist. Thankfully, there are still a great many festive occasions when a good bottle of champagne is
consumed. Oh, thank you. It's that time again. And our home away from home, Ellie. The schooner bar.
Huh?
The schooner bar. Oh no. Oh no, Ellie's trying to drink alcohol. Ellie, you can't drink alcohol yet. You're too young. You still have about a good 7 years. Okay, good. Drink time. This isn't my drink, though. We were trying to take an aesthetic photo.
Here, I'll switch it.
There's my drink. Thank you. Same as last night, but without the bitters. Ellie has gone back to the room for now, and we are now in the safari club. Is it the safari club? Safari club? Round two. And we haven't been in here before, just seen it from the outside, but it's Schooner's bar.
Schooner bar.
Yeah, oh yeah, our fake diamonds. It's round two.
I know.
We're about to head to the evening show, which is called City of Dreams, I believe. We are supposed to be leaving tonight at 9. And I saw something online that said that it is being confirmed that we're leaving, but we'll see. So hopefully the problem's been fixed and we'll leave tonight. We have a day at sea tomorrow, either way. And then we are in Scotland day after tomorrow on Sunday. So anyway, here's the view right now. Telling on myself a little bit. I was in the restroom and heard all this commotion outside, and we're actually moving.
Do you have to order stuff yesterday if you're gonna take stuff
in? I think. What did you get?
Starter.
What?
What did you get for your starter?
Tortilla soup.
Wonderful. And Grammy and Harishna all got the cupcakes.
Oh my god, it's really hot.
Roll on, roll off. Did you get any bread?
Yeah, where's the bread?
We're somewhere in the Netherlands still.
You guys are upsetting me, because I don't. This is so weird. It's not a normal photo.
You guys this about myself, but when I was 16, I was obsessed with the Doors. They're playing the Doors, and it's like the second time I've heard a Doors song this week, and it's been really weird. Kelly and I were watching something that had the Doors, Soul Kitchen or something, but I was obsessed with the Doors, like big time, super hyper fixated, obsessed.
is American, the red one in blue. And the third reason is because we're going to the UK, which is red, white, and blue also. All right, so to order all my favorite cocktails and drinks in all the bars. I promise.
I promise.
To eat as much food as humanely possible on this incredible vacation in the British Isles. I promise. All right, let's practice that again, all right. So what we're gonna do, count me down in 10, 9,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Give it up for the wave vendors.
Thanks for joining. Please comment, like, and subscribe. See you tomorrow. Bye.